I was messing around too much, to be honest. I could have made that if we were a little smarter. We just didn't want to be. We were smarter to cap. What are you doing? No one knows what I'm doing. Average is more lenient now because of that. Princess, look. That's generally how these runs go, though. They like either go well at once, the beginning or the end, one or the other. Mario? Most of the time, it's the beginning. Practice, you're talking about the save file thing, basically, if you want to call it that. And when you're kind of like a beginner like me, even if it's not legit for leaderboards, I mean, when you're first starting off in a speedrun, who cares about leaderboards? More than actually, like, in the game. And you could just practice the levels or have cheat codes or whatever, but like, there's nothing like doing rounds. And that's what we're doing. Yes, it's a race file thing that some people use. So you start like right after the cutscene's over, and you just add the time before then. It assumes you have like, let's see, is it... It's a 24 airstrip. Are you 24? Or something like that, I think it was the time. I got that guy from way over there. I'm just gonna go up here like this one off. With that shiny object. Oh wait a minute, that's BFBB Kappa 324 or 924. Honestly, I had some problems with like getting to the first cutscene. I'm talking to Peach on here, Strip, but we'll worry about that later. I'm worried about all this stuff after that. So that's 6 minutes before it. Unless you really want to see Objection, which should be one of the... Okay, that wasn't even my fault on the spam thing. That was just me not getting any money. Why did you exist? Does it go this way? I'm just going this way for fun, yeah. See, that was good. That actually was really fast. Like, you can fill them up without getting hit, and then you can fill them up that quickly. Without getting hit. That was a little bit too fast. What an opening for a guy filled with openings. See, I'm not the only one with that. Thing is, shiny object is not even from the actual show. It's from the game. When do we play that game on stream? I literally have it right here next to me. I'm looking directly at the GameCube version of the game right now. I literally see it right there. That's how close I am. Thank you. It's a little off. That's a little better. Or personally, I could be there instead of AB, and then you just like slide and roll over. Could have just road shift in his world record and knock White Cup. You mean world records, Cap? More than one? Absolute legend. And we only have the GC version, which wouldn't be fast enough anyway, right? I mean, I can get the Xbox version. I have an original Xbox, per se. But... yeah, clean this off this time. I'm gonna actually remember to do this. Actually remember. Oh no, it doesn't matter if I was like... Hello. If I wanted to learn the game right away, I wouldn't care if it was... average. The only thing that would be weird about that is if you wanted to like... If you wanted to take it seriously, it would be a little weird learning the different controllers, which seems a weird way to say that, but maybe you get what I mean, like... Being comfortable with GameCube controller and then being comfortable with Xbox controller would be a different experience. If you ever switched over. Okay, we're just gonna pretend like we know what we're doing. Okay, we try not to do that, but that's okay. Try not to do that. Okay. So we got to skip through there. Even though I missed the first thing, I didn't lose as much time. Okay. You get a ton of momentum when you dive, like, right away. It's insane. I didn't do that on the first one, then I did it on the second two, and he just went. I almost went too far. And stopped. Didn't go far enough. Some of the reasons why I only play English version of LM, well, I mean, like, that is legit the same controller, though. I mean, it's not too much of a difference. There is a slight difference. I still say there's a slight difference in vacuum. Some difference. It's not that much, though. One ghost difference. I don't know which one it is. It's one of those two, because it just feels different. You mean adapters for GameCube to Xbox controllers? I don't think so. Well, I guess, you know what, they probably have everything these days. Most of the time, just to get, like, good with the controller itself is typically better, because most of those are not as accurate, like input lag or whatever may exist. Just be awesome. Thought he was going all the way down. Shows you what I know. I don't have any water. I actually don't have any water. Okay. Didn't want to hit me that time, I guess. Wish we could do this level and get, like, solid iron. Well, if we get the solid iron, you just don't, like, do anything insane. That would be good. I mean, this RNG isn't that bad. I don't have any water, so... I'm just gonna pretend. Yeah, I mean, it kind of depends on the game when you talk about version differences. Some things are a lot bigger than others. Like this game, you can, like, do anything about this before I say it. You should be able to do, yeah, you can do all the tricks in this game, you just can't. Like, either one level is longer or the other. I said, Serena 6 is longer because you have to spread out more. And you can't do fruit storage and GP. GP has faster loading times. And Delfina Plaza, and 2 Delfina Plaza. They're all staring at me. Well, at least the coconut came off. I just gotta get rid of the many, many guys from sniping and throwing me everywhere. Oh, if I didn't back up, I would have been fine. It just varies depending on how fast you get in there. Like, you can clip in there later and earlier. There's like a little bit of variance. Depending on what you get is when you have to actually stop moving. Then there's just too fast. That was too fast. Sometimes you have to back up and wait. Sometimes you don't, depending on how far you go in. It could be better to be a little bit higher, that way you don't have to stop as much, just go right in there. I don't know if that's thought about it, they just... Probably just getting gelato skip is the main thing. That's what I would think, especially getting into the level after that for me. And not going to Pianta. Or remembering. Big in before the grass is always good for me, typically. We don't get the kill way over there, that doesn't happen with me in this. It's about as good as we get. Mm-hmm. go up there. I used to get this all the time, and now we don't since we've been back. It's really weird. It's really weird. I didn't miss getting up there. First jump was going to the right, wasn't he? Oh boy. At least he went left. Oh, whoa. I actually almost got him, too. That was really interesting. It would have been really, like, fast in a way at first. Can he go through that pipe? Okay. And the other guy's over there, so this is decent RNG since we got the first one pretty quickly. I can bounce this off of some stuff and somehow magically put him in there. Pinball. That was not what we were trying to do, but that works. Oh dang, I didn't even bonk him, I just went right by him. So we're like 3 minutes ahead of the run we did before. At this point, I just have to not die and be out to 3. Here's the key. It takes like a couple times for the gelato skin, but I get like other things first try, or don't die a lot now that we do pin escape. I'd get that first try, for example, we could be very fine. The last time I did it, the run was a lot of room for error. I died almost enough to game over and still was around these sports. Or not these sports, but PBV splits. Get on there, sir. I didn't die. I shouldn't die doing the easier thing. Neon. I used to go down to the little railing, but I would never get the spin jump up to the mushroom to the right and then crawl, and then I would end up like flipping all the way up to the top. Which is still slower than doing that, so we might as well just do that. Until we can spin jump up there. Oh, make sure that he goes that way and this way. Whoa. I didn't do that fast enough to turn it back around. Almost did. Dude. I didn't even get there fast enough. Barely. I'll take barely. Chain chops needs to chili. I almost got that thing where you pull him like when he's forward in there, you still put him into the water pit. Forgot movement. We've only done that once though. I don't know if that was that on stream? I think it was. I don't know. Anyway, pin skip or pin skip. Yoshi skip. Just skip. Good. Just need to not die on the level. Okay, we just clipped into that. Yeah, it seems pretty hard to do just wing-wise. The only problem that I have is I normally get burned by the tail trying to like spam spram at the end. Or the chain. And this guy's really moving right here. I don't even go for it, or at least like, well, this guy's moving. Dude, okay. Oh. You faked me out. On the platform, thank you. We get to go now. Is it a pullet? How's it going? When's the next dance stream? That's a good question. I have a feeling it's going to be soon. I can't really like confirm it because I have to like move some stuff. But okay, hello. Okay. Could be this next section of days when I'm off. It's possible. Thought about doing it like New Year's Eve because I get New Year's Eve night and New Year's Day off this week, so. Possible it could be then, but I don't know. Could be. So how are we doing? I'm not close enough still. Robotnik has this English. Dang. I guess I don't even know if Zelda like knows. If you know what I mean. I don't even really know. Like, he heard from Snap that I was slightly okay. I don't know what he's talking about, but I Anyway, that felt better, but it didn't start off very good, so it's about the same on, like, slow. Well, we didn't, like, die and explode. That's what matters. It's gonna be interesting how we do those streams, because, like, obviously you're gonna do, like, you have dance games that you have songs and you do movement and stuff like that. It still takes me a while to learn things, even with that. So it'd be fun to re-remember, because I used to know, like, all the moves on some of these games. By heart, it'd be fun to re-remember it. About speedrun dancing, how do you do that? That's the question. Like, how would you do that? Like, I guarantee you someone's done it, but like, the game doesn't go any faster if you do well. So like, or actually does it do better when you lose? Or we just like mess up everything and the game's over again? I don't know. You said the same thing about Animal Crossing? Yeah, how does that work? That game, does that game have an end?
That is Pina Island. The villain's secret hideout must be there.
About taking your time just to slow down. So, when you go slow, you go fast. That's the way that works. And enjoy the town life, can you imagine? So during that stream, you can legit sleep. Some percent category for paying off Tom Nook or something. How long does it take? How long is world record, Emma? We'll just go with that. Oh, I had him in the like top of the head. And then I didn't. I always go too high. Like, there's that entire space under there. Almost missed him again. He almost went too far right, don't hit me. Where's the bomb thing? Or the rocket? Did I jump dive or did I dive? I may not end up getting the shiny. Yeah, that's what I thought. GCAC world record 36 hours? 36 minutes? 36 days? I have to keep that in mind with that game. I have to be aware. Oh wait, did I go too far? What is that? What is that? We don't know. Oh look, the bomb's coming back for him. Wait. Maybe I'm not going far enough because I don't feel like I did there. So... okay, before I got blown up. Good. That's somewhat okay. I'll just lose 30 seconds. Secret's really easy, you just have to get into the secret. Millisecond, milliseconds. Okay, so that's 37 minutes. So there is a small speedrun baggy. I guess I was thinking of like... because isn't there like some long ones in there? Or that's just a meme that people talk about. Best YouTuber ever sneezed, you know, I tuned it out. I don't even... like, I remember it now that you said it, but I didn't remember before that. I'm sure they appreciate that. I still grabbed it. I didn't grab it as fast, but we did grab it. This level is getting pretty good. Here by a second. What is GCAC? My GC, I'm assuming is GameCube? What is AC? 3DS AC world record. Oh, just Animal Crossing, okay. Oh, there was like a meeting behind that we were just talking about. I got four. What a weird randomness. I'm assuming a two cycle is a two cycle regardless of how many you get, I guess. Well, maybe not, because you have to actually get this guy. Now can we do pin a skip? Prison architect thing, I took that literally and actually was they build prisons thing. What in the world? That's interesting. People found a way to speedrun. I imagine they found a way to speedrun it. Like, hey. And then when you're building these prisons, for a game. I didn't want the coconut to go in the water. I didn't want to walk past the coconut. But you know, 1 out of 2 isn't too bad. Blue. Yeah, I was just doing it too early. Cause I almost felt too late and I still got it. That must have been the problem. How's it going for you? Yarl. It was like a 25 second goal, dude. Level was pretty clean other than me not being able to get the coconut. I think that brings my summer best almost down to 125 with that one gold. Dude, no, don't do that. Okay, good. At least he didn't go beyond that, that's fine. I can get him earlier, but as long as he doesn't go beyond the water, I don't want to see what happens then. I don't mind 5 seconds or something. Or more, I don't know. We don't know. What a shocking turn of events, really. No doubt. No doubt. Oh dang, I didn't mean to miss that. That's interesting. Boom. One day I'm gonna figure out that movement. I'm gonna keep looking until I find something I like. Cause I don't know. Maybe. You gotta turn around somehow. And then limit too early. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, that's bad. No, not that bad. That's bad. I like where the average splits are right now, because I'm more like if you run into people low batteries. Was before every run was like mid 140. We did it before, so we're gonna get them below that. We're gonna get them into the 130s. Okay, that works, I guess. Spin jump. As long as we make that jump, we should be good. Unless the console blows up or something. Which, I mean, nothing would shock me. I've seen a lot of insanity happen before. How's that in gold, too? Ultra Kitten Boss, how's it going? It's been a while. It's going pretty good. Pretty good, just trying to get the sunshine figured out. Been a little speedrunning life. Dang, I had to stop to get that. Okay. Yahoo! Got really fortunate. Go back, okay. There we go. There we go. And now for the fun level. That's not what I meant to do, but it's just still getting. That was barely, I mean barely, and that was, yeah. Only I have a second of gold. I was going really fast in the first part of that before the spinning cog platforms or whatever they are. I was way ahead on that cycle, so I knew we were going fast there. That's probably why. At least ahead of what I normally did. I don't know what like a really fast cycle is. I'm like a pretty fast cycle. Thank you. Okay, I shouldn't do that. Still golded anyway. Movement that doesn't bonk off of something, I generally take from there. So that's what we did. Okay, first four coins is a good sign. It is a good sign. It's not as hard as I actually thought that was. I should just go for that. It's gotta be a gold, yeah. Just one spray water. Run and spray water. I could just L there, couldn't I? I should do that. Instead of trying to blind that. It doesn't quite work like that. Either that or just dive. Before you can see. I was wondering if that angle was still gonna work. It wasn't very tight as I'm used to doing. Must be that borderline. Almost like a second and a half. Still gold, and I could still gold that just doing the way I do that there. Just if I didn't bulk going into the level. was kind of wondering for a second, he was getting a little bit too far. It gets pretty weird and laggy when he gets out of there. Sometimes too, I did that, like, I'm still not fully sold on, like, what gets Shadow Mario down fast, but I do it sometimes. Not all the... Get up there. Get up there. Here. Okay. Time for a lot of spam sprays. Since how we messed it up, it's not that big of a deal. I'd probably bonk off that guy or slow down anyway, so. Lose time to gold, but not splits. I can live with that. I can live with that. If I can actually do this level cleanly and not die, we can still save like 20 seconds in it. Gold, because I don't think I've done this level without dying yet. On these splits. During a run. This up, we're just looking up here. It's probably better than anything else. Mm-hmm. almost went too far. Okay, we'll jump off of them and get it. We're still gonna go in with that too, because I didn't. Even that slow entry is still better. Really good. And gold that one too. What is this exactly? Can you make me snap? Thanks for those, appreciate it. What was the rest of the runs? Did we get a 55 yet? Or 108 or something. 107, 105, 104, 101. I'm thinking of every category I can think of. Sub 1. We started off really rusty. I don't know what this run is, but. I was gonna try to stop because I can't make that still. It's not a big deal. It's weird. Interesting. I know I haven't done this level enough. The secret I've probably done the least amount. Okay, we're gonna go around and lose like 40 seconds. Or more than that, probably. Want to complete this level today? Okay, that was fun. Yeah, I don't think we got gelato skip first try. I think we've gotten everything else first try and all the big secrets up to this point. I'm still only losing, like, I'm still saving time at these splits, and I'm still only losing, like, 20 seconds to go, which isn't good, but, like, you know. Just took a minute to warm up, I guess. This game doesn't surprise me. Did it ever take me a minute to warm up? More than, I mean, it does for any game, but like, oh, that's interesting. It's a different moment. Okay, how's it going from the right side? Never had anyone talk to you from over there before, I bet. Now you have. Also, the pepper leg went exactly where I walked. So where's the spoon on that? Oh well. Probably one bit of gold by itself. Or really close. And say, what are you looking at? Well, that was like really good. That never happens. Hey. He never dies before the stairs. At least for me. It happens, it just don't happen. I'm too close to that guy most of the time. I like accidentally went too slow and it worked out because I'm just further back. I need to accidentally do that again. I wasn't even trying to be a spin jump, but I'll take the spin jump here. Okay. That's what I was thinking. Hold on, you beggar me. This is the hardest part of the entire level. This thing is something. Get up here. Over here, and then I'm okay. Do not slide me from over there, dude. Or that guy either, don't snipe me either. Wasn't bad other than that one jump. I think we learned some stuff. We're learning from mistakes now, I think. As we're feeling out the game. I still haven't gotten up there smoothly and gotten this for the first try, so it could still go by whatever how much that would be. Where am I going? Don't need to go that far. Don't need to go that far, Luke. We're making it up. How are we doing? How are we doing? Yeah, I think I did figure the clip out now. Did get that first try. Hopefully it goes through there. Okay, yeah. Eventually. Yeah, still golden, that's weird. I thought that would have taken too long to get up there. It wasn't by much, it was like a tenth of a second, but... Or a second, I don't know. Half a second. Alright, so just the Y originally as opposed to the entire time. Sounds better. Yeah. Thank you. eventually is the key. Now we wait. Now we wait. I'd have to go through one more of those things again, but that's fine. It's pretty good. I should lose, like, I don't know, 10 or 15 seconds to gold, I guess. I don't know. I remember the number that I hit, and maybe I can remember the time after it. If I can go to the shine. Oh no, this isn't that bad. Hitting the shine almost when the gold starts. Just right there. Let's see if we can figure this out yet. That wasn't the start, that was the reward, but... Tiffin, whoa, no, that was too fast. Get up there. We could do that. How's it going? How's it going from above the planet that I was on? Let's see, he's gonna be over there. How can we talk to you? It's probably about as far as it goes. This level is an interesting one. There's always a really hard part at the end of the speedrun, but I guess that's because the game's always very hard somewhere at the end. So this part's kind of interesting, typically. Dang, that was different, okay. Okay. Yahoo! Slight moment. Got it, I think. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. Eventually. You know what's funny? Still gold anyway. I forgot how bad that one was still. I hadn't made that many mistakes. I don't know. Maybe I still died in the gold island. Or before that. Not now. Obviously. Perfect. Good. I was a little bit too far to the right. I guessed. Guess right. 10 minutes. Alright, look where we went. And look where we're at. Sure is, Papa. You think we can die?
I think not. Mario! You again? Don't you ever give up?
Mario! How dare you disturb my family vacation?
Got hit by the other thing. I got knocked over by the other thing and then a goop came out of nowhere. boom. Didn't think we'd get that quickly. I was wondering, we'd run after the first one once the rust came off. We just like got on a roll at the end. That's what I do in these SMS runs, they always get on a roll at the end. Even when I don't like practice on them. Still need to do some things at the end.